This is a professional boxing show presented by IBC Promotion, and we have the third fight of the show with heavyweight division. Oleg Zablocki is the first fighter that is coming walking to the ring from Belarus. His opponent is Vladimir Markelov. Corner is coming from Russia, Vladimir Markelov. Oleg Zablocki, 1 meter 92 centimeters and 95 kilograms. His opponent from Russia, Vladimir Markelov, with 187 centimeters and 102 kilos. The Belarusian fighter Oleg Zablocki with black trunks. His opponent with the blue. We are on heavyweight division, Zablocki against Markelov. Zablocki stay on distance, his opponent using the right hand. Now he's trying left uppercut, another right hand for Markelov. Zablocki is not for the first time here in Moldova. He was also fighting on K1 rules in Moldova. good right hand for Zaplowski. Another left for his opponent. Right hand for Markelov. Markelov is trying to use his jab. The powerful hand for Markelov is the left one. And he's trying to come forward with the right jab. Try to short the distance now. Markelov left to the body for Markelov. Not the right hand for Markelov. Zaplowski. Oleg Zaplowski is waiting for his opponent. Now Markelov is trying to use his speed. Oh, very, very dangerous, very powerful. Zaplowski is down, and we have the first knockdown in the first round. Markelov, very, very dangerous. This fighter is trying to control now the distance. Hands down for Markelov, but he's using very, very well his right jab. 20 seconds. Left hand. Last 10 seconds from the beginning round. Right jab for Markelov. And after the first round, Markelov also win this round by 10 points to 8, because his opponent was down in the first round. Let's see again what happens. When Zaplowski goes down, he was trying a right overhand, but his opponent using the speed, and we see the left hook. Second round, Zaplowski against Markelov, Belarusia against Russia. Right jab for Markelov, another right jab for Markelov. And after that, Markelov, after using the jab, he's trying to use the left overhand. Another left for Markelov. Markelov looks like a hunter. Trying to short the distance now, Markelov. Right jab for Markelov, and another left for his opponent, Zaplowski. Left of the body. Right to the body for Zablocki. Not so powerful. Right overhand, another one for Markelov. Left to the body, very powerful. But I think Zablocki have some problems here. It was a very, very powerful left to the body for Markelov, and Zablocki has some problems. Let's see if he can continue the fight. Yes, the Belarusian fighter wants to continue the fight. Right hand, another right hand for Markelov. Another one, and another problems for his opponent. But Zablocki continue the fight. He's a real fighter. Left to the body. Last 10 seconds from this round with Markelov coming forward. And Zablocki is a real survivor after two rounds. He was put two times down by his opponent. One time in the first round, one time in the second round, Zablocki was down. We see the best moments from the second round with that left to the body. Third round, Markelov against Zablocki. After two rounds, Markelov is in control of the fight. No problems for the Russian fighter. He controlled both rounds. Also, he put his opponent down in every round. Two knockdowns for Markelov. And two rounds win by points 10-8. Right overhand for Markelov. Another left for Markelov. Some problems in the red corner. Maybe because the corner used a lot of water. A left hand is very powerful for Markelov. Another left for Markelov. He's using well the jab and then using the left hand. It's coming for Markelov using the jab and after that with the left hand to the trying to put his opponent down again. He's very, very powerful with the left hand, Markelov. Another left for Markelov. Jab, jab, left uppercut. Left uppercut, right hand to the head. Oh, left to the body. And Zablocki is down. Zablocki was down in every round. For the second time in this fight, he was down after a left to the body. But like a real fighter, Zablocki continued the fight. is trying to finish the fight up, not down. Trying to work in the clinch, Markelov. After three rounds, Markelov doesn't have any problem with his opponent, with Oleg Zaplotskin. Markelov is in control of the fight, and after three rounds, he has put his opponent down in every round. One time in the first round, one time in the second round, one time in the third round. Very, very powerful left hand for Markelov. And here another left uppercut, and his opponent is down. Four. Markelov going for a left of the body. Markelov right overhand for him. Markelov coming forward, left uppercut in short distance. Zaplotskin is trying to hug his opponent now. Left uppercut for Markelov. Another left uppercut, but not on the target. Now Markelov is playing with his opponent. He knows he's the winner of the fight. He knows he's in the best shape. Oh, another right hand, and Zaplotskin is down again in the final round. But Zaplotskin wants to finish the fight up, not down. Markelov, left hand for Markelov. Left uppercut, and Zaplotskin is down again. I think the referee must stop this fight, because Zaplotskin have a lot of problems. Yeah, the fight is stopped after five knockdowns for Zaplotskin. Let's see the best moments. Let's see when Zaplotskin goes down. Left uppercut, the first knockdown in this round, and that right hand, it was the finish of the fight. Zaplotskin knock out after four rounds. In the fourth round, in this fight with Vladimir Markelov, the Russian fighter put his opponent down five times in this fight. Good timing for Markelov. Right right, uppercut, left hook. Zaplotki is down. Left to the body, Zaplotki down again. Winner by TKO after four rounds, Vladimir Makarov against Oleg Zaplotki.
Yeah.